I've just come back from almost a year of working with the Syrian population, whether it's the displaced population in Turkey or more precisely, most of our work is concentrated within the confines of Syria itself. And what I can say is that since I've arrived, the situation unfortunately has just deteriorated for the worse. The bombing is just indiscriminate and ongoing towards the civilian infrastructures. Unfortunately, what we're seeing as well is that the medical structures are also caught in the lines of crossfire. We have medical structures that we have been supporting for many years that have been bombed now almost a dozen times over the last year. It's just incredible. People unfortunately cannot flee anymore. The borders are closed. People that had fled initially within the confines of the borders in Turkey, in Lebanon, or in Jordan now feel that there is no possibility for them to return to Syria anytime soon. And this has provoked over the last 2 years, and especially over the last summer, this mass migration of population towards Europe. And the ones, unfortunately, that are still within the country are the most vulnerable. They're the ones that don't have the money, that were not able to flee to Turkey or Jordan or Lebanon.